Hey, this is Puneet back again, and welcome to our VBA series where we learn to write codes in Excel. And before we jump in, make sure to subscribe to the channel so that you won't miss any of these videos in coming weeks. And now let's get started. So in this video, we will learn how to count sheets from a workbook using a VBA code. Writing a code for this is quite simple. So first of all, you need to define the workbook, and then you need to specify the sheets property. And after that, you need to use the count property. Here in the first example, I'm using this workbook to count sheets from the workbook where I'm writing this code. And if you want to count only worksheets instead of all the sheets, you can use worksheets property. So the workbook and then worksheets.count. And if you want to count sheets from the active workbook, you can use active workbook.sheets.count. And if you want to count sheets from a specific workbook, you can use the name of that workbook to specify it, and then sheets and dot count. And when I run this code, it gives me the result in the cell A1, A2, A3, and A4. According to the code that I have written. So you need to specify the workbook and then sheets or the worksheets property, and then you need to use the count property. All right, so that's it for this video. I hope you found this quick VBA tip useful. And if you want to learn more, make sure to subscribe to this channel, because I'll be coming out with a lot of cool VBA tips and tricks in coming weeks.